We live in an era of new frontiers for learning, employment, and entrepreneurship. These changes create significant opportunities for women to thrive, but only if they are connected. We also need to address the fact that in this new era, we have an opportunity to bring so many people on board, only if they are connected and they have access to the relevant infrastructure. In that way, we can ensure that we leave no one behind, because these technologies have a possibility of reaching the last mile in real time and in masses. However, if we miss the opportunity to do this, we will leave so many people behind. So we have choices to make here. Address access, address connectivity, address affordability, address content, address policies, in order to make sure that this moment of big changes are changes that will accrue to the largest population possible on Earth. Women are a large part of that population. Let's work together to leave no woman, no girl, no boy, and no man behind.